What up, you guys? Your boy D. I had to calm down a bit, drink some water, and let's get game four going on. So, yeah, game four. Going for the sweep. Get y'all brooms ready. Y'all may need to clean this team up.
It sounds like they're going to be a team on a mission today. Center. It's game four of the Western Conference semifinals. It should be a good one, and 2K Sports welcomes you to the NBA playoffs. Kevin Harlan with Clark Kellogg and Steve Kerr. The starting lineup to look at the matchups here, and who will see
for our starting can you get the tip off this time? Oh, yeah, this is Ibaka? He back? Let's go.
The moment he enters the game is kind of
let's go, man. Get the fuck out of the lane, bitch. Let me tippity top of it. Splow! Mold your bitch ass over. See if I can finish this game without doing a turnover, man. Come on. Just roll with your boy with that one. Mm-hmm. I'm waiting for those people to have to fuck up.
Wesley against Hitson.
Sweet like pancake maple syrup. Skidoosh.
On defense, Oklahoma City. 6-point game. Excited about the win on Thursday.
That's how you feel, Holmes? Hey, you know, boy, we out here. I'm punching your kidney one more time, boy.
Hickson dishes to Lawson. And fouled hard that time. He'll get to the line and shoot two. They get Al Harrington. Denver shooting their first free throws of the game on this trip to the line.
All right, come on. Oh, sorry about that.
And Lawson hits two free throws.
All right.
Thunder off to a quick start here. It's Wesley on the wing.
God damn!
Mark some serious agility coming out of the backcourt.
You know that bucket,
bruh. Knew I was going to dunk on you before this damn series was over, but shit. Let's say they showed a different camera angle for that. But damn, man, that was wrong.
Chandler outside. Outside Robinson. Just find the shoot. Or the three. Chandler, no good. Thunder have gotten their first three shots to go in for it. Start off this game.
Oh, I wish I'd have had that.
Missing. Well, something you never like to see, but guys, he definitely looks hurt.
Yeah, Clark, that did not look
who hurt? Oh, I'm about to say, man.
Boy, you can't help but feel for him. One moment you're doing what you do best.
I thought it was me, boy. I'm about to get mad as hell.
I really hope he's okay.
Molinari, he's checked in for Denver. Catch up with Doris from the sidelines.
Not doing game four, not when I was talking the most shit at the press conference the night before. Bruh. Why? I just moon kicked you and I don't know what the hell I did the other day. Damn, son. Damn. Y'all getting subbed out because y'all getting treated.
That's good from Wesley.
Yeah.
Just about 2 minutes into the game. First quarter basketball.
He must have carried over that rage mode into the controller into game four. But damn, them last two dunks. Oh, damn, I thought I blocked that.
Well, they just gave him 2 points. Defensively, you're going to have to tighten things up here. That's not a good sign.
Wesley against Lawson. No, what the fuck?
And it's Wesley missing.
I'm sitting here trying to do a crossover. Your bitch ass going to shoot.
And here on the first, approaching 3 minutes played. Robinson drives in. Here's Mozgov. And he drops in the
they got my dude doing the most stupidest fuck. Press square one time. You over there spinning around doing a cha-cha slide and shit.
Lawson against Wesley. To the middle. And it's out of bounds to the Thunder as Oklahoma City retains possession. Here's a look at the 2K leaderboard with the list of the best shooters during the postseason.
I am just not going to pass nobody shit. Just don't pass me the ball, because y'all might not get the ball back.
Oh boy, they have been extremely hot. Both these guys, and great timing on their part. The playoffs, that's when you want to bring it. Durant, the pass to Ibaka. Come down in the low post. It goes. The Nuggets trail by five. Here's Robinson. Robinson off a pick from Mozgov. And there's the call. It's going to be an illegal shoot.
Man, y'all been doing illegal shit this whole playoffs, man.
The execution wasn't there. No, it sure wasn't. I mean, you want it to be hard, but it also has to be legal. Wesley against Lawson. And he uses the glass on the way
up. Here we go.
And that's 13 points for D.
Boy, I don't know. You're like, ah. Doing some little ballerina shit with that one right there. Let's go, Lawson. Remember me? The motherfucker that knocked you down on one of the dunks? Just thought I'd let you know. Good fight. Boy, y'all are being some assholes. I blocked the dude's shot, but yeah, y'all say it's a foul. That's cool, though. Sissy-ass game. Well,
that's a good start for them.
Shut the fuck up, coach.
Oklahoma City leading by five. And here is Wesley. He's got 13.
Okay, Lawson. See, 2K, y'all getting on my goddamn nerves. Nobody stops like that in full momentum, man. That was the sorriest shit y'all have in this game.
Chandler's injury. Let's go to Doris Burke.
Kev, I caught up with the head athletic trainer from Denver. Unfortunately, guys, he said it doesn't look good. He won't be returning in this one. And it seems
I'm gonna need y'all to stop that bullshit, though. That's real shit.
Doris, thanks for the update, guys. It doesn't sound good.
No, that boy Ben leaped off in the air. How you get pulled back to the ground? Yep, 2K, you are the worst company ever. Worst company ever to make games. Every one of your damn games got a glitch in it. Or a horrible feature. Hold on. Give me that back.
Outside Durant. Or three, Westbrook. That's good.
Give me that back. When I find out who did. Matter of fact, no, I dunked on your bitch ass. Man, you can have that block, bitch. Block one of my dunks.
54 seconds left here in the first quarter. Gallinari kicks to Hamilton. Pass to Augustine. Five on the clock. Pass to Gallinari. Pulls up. That's no good. Couldn't get his first shot to go. Wesley against
and y'all fuck.
That's good.
Boy. Right
now, especially inside. Yeah, you look at the
yep.
10 of the last
12
points. So I agree. Now, here is
2K15 might have no change.
Back to Miller. it to Gallinari. Augustine from outside. It's rebounded by Oklahoma City. Wesley with the ball. Up in time. Got it off in time, but it's no good.
The fucking shot quality makes me mad how the fucking shot comes off, man. Holy fuck, y'all some lying ass bitches, man. Computer would have made that damn shit, man. Yeah, of course, you take me out. Thank you. Thank you.
And just over 3.5 minutes played here in the second quarter. Lawson drives in. Back to Fareed. Takes the assist and lays it in.
Oh, boy.
Fareed's got his first 2 points of the night.
I just wanted to get traded to Chicago, but y'all didn't even give me that. And y'all keep fucking making me do this lame fucking layup, man. These are the stupidest fucking damn steal attempts ever, man. Shit is so over exaggerated, man. What the
fuck?
Not even on question. Made it, but it still was stupid, man. Nobody cared about that lame ass dunk.
He can stay in a role like that tonight.
I agree with you there. I mean, he obviously hit on something that brought out the best in him, and you can be sure he's going to take the exact same approach in this.
Definitely. And as confident a player as he already was, now he's got to be feeling
okay. I'm getting my goddamn nerves.
Here's Watson. After the miss from Serge Ibaka. So he gets the whistle. Contact on the way up, and two shots coming up.
You know, they did a good job in the first quarter getting themselves to the line, but here in the second,
where are fouls at, man? Well, like, y'all ain't call shit for us.
You really have to be penetrating and looking inside, keeping that defense honest.
Ryan Gomes is checked in for Oklahoma City. Here's Wesley, and that comes off the assist by Russell Westbrook.
Good look, Westbrook. I was just running around.
You gotta like his shot selection today. He set a good example for the rest of his teammates.
And my shot selection is ass. My field goal percentage is shit, man.
Gomes covering.
I'm not even happy with this. I don't see how you guys are.
Robinson dishes to Fareed. Tries again. And it's going to be two free throws. Drew contact.
I don't see how
my
shot.
The Nuggets have hit most of their free throws tonight. 5 of 6.
Oh, annoying little fucks.
That one is off.
I care about you. Hurry your ass up, man.
So we can't get either to fall.
Good. Now that was pretty. He spun off your bitch ass. Stupid, man.
Waiting right now to a team trying hard to get back into this game like this.
Yeah, definitely a jam with emphasis. A big apostrophe or exclamation point. How about maybe even a question mark, partner?
Well, you know what the questions are about now. It's their defense, that's for sure.
You know better, man.
Inside.
The fact that you Gomes, you're trash.
6 points in the quarter.
The number of points they've scored in the paint already today is pretty eye-opening, Steve.
No, it's off the charts. It really is. And defensively, I mean, they have to start shutting down some of those lanes to the hoop. Well, it's kind of been the story here today, hasn't it, Clark?
And so that's the end of the first half. Oklahoma City.
Thought that was going to miss, though, man. I released it, right?
Now for the sprint halftime show with Dan and Bruce. The second
damn dunk, though.
Right after that on 2K Sports.
Now, presented by Sprint.
Oh, that was only the first half? Shit, where the fuck I been?
NBA playoffs is in full swing.
I got no rebounds, no assists. I don't really care, man. Damn.
Get out your brooms. They're looking for a clean sweep of this series.
Oh, you get out your brooms, man. They said it's a good count from Walmart.
When you talk about a guy carrying the load, this is exactly what you mean.
Oh, that looked like the thumbnail right there, though.
And still in it, the Nuggets hanging around. They've done a lackluster job boxing out for the defensive rebounds, getting run over inside. Leading his team in scoring, Ty Lawson. He's got 7 points, and he's had some good court vision, helping out in the assist department as well. And that'll be our report. Thanks so much for joining us. We hope to see you next time.
The Sprint Halftime Report, presented by Sprint.
And thanks for joining us again as we get set to continue our
broadcast. I'm still guarding Lawson.
Really an extraordinary game for D. He's got 26 points, and he's got 2 baskets from out in three-point land.
I'm sure they'd like to get him a few more of those, so look for them to run some screens for him, try to pop him open.
And now let's check out the lineups, courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go.
And since y'all asked for it, might as well give it to you. Shit.
On the floor for Denver. They've got Hixon. Kenneth Faried is out there at 4. Then it's Lawson. And it's Robinson in at the shooting guard position. And here's Lawson after the three-pointer from Wesson. Lawson, the pass to Hixon. Back to Lawson. This one for 3, and with that, the Thunder lead is cut down.
Ooh, it's guarding him.
From Foy.
Yeah, something that makes him hard to defend is his ability to receive a pass and get off an accurate shot in one quick, fluid motion. So you better beware of where he is on the floor at all times.
One of the premier catch-and-shoot guys in the league.
You just let him run to the paint.
That more than a few times, an easy bucket in the lane.
I don't know why they penalize me, man.
Wesley gets the three-pointer to fall.
D's got to call a damn timeout, man. I'm going to try to do that shit every time I get the damn ball. If I don't want to dunk, I'm going to shoot a 3.
Hi, guys. I had a chance to find
2-pointers are so 90s, boy.
He said to his guys, let's get serious about driving the lane and putting pressure on their interior.
I thought they called that lane shit on me, man. Wow.
With a good chunk of the second half still to go, Kevin.
Thanks a lot, Doris. Here's Lawson. Got it. Good job.
Damn, Harrington, you didn't want to help, huh?
Lawson's got 9.
Punk ass puss, baby.
5 straight hoops to start this quarter.
Let's take this chance now to show you the list of the postseason scoring leaders. Angelica D, leading the league in points per game. Such a great player.
Shitting on the league, man, with no Angel Soft, man. 7. Straight dirty with it.
Gone in this third quarter now. He dishes it to Harrington. The pass to Les. And the rejection by Hixon.
I'm mad how y'all fucking
just 2 to shoot.
And it's Wesley fucking missing. Excellent goddamn quality. Fuck out of here with that shit, man.
They're 5 for 5 from the floor. Lawson with
y'all are fucking lame, man.
Picked off in midair. Oh, and a fast break for Oklahoma City. And the shot. Oh,
I was hoping he'd dunk on your bitch ass, man.
His work in the offensive end is
I don't want to see that whack ass shot.
Number 1, they're ahead.
Lawson against Wesley. Hixon sets the screen for Lawson. Doubled by Wesley. Robinson drives in. It's rebounded by Durant. Durant's got his 3rd rebound tonight. For the 3. And the Thunder, another 3.
That's been a great day for him.
Pissed off, man. Fucking pissed.
Performance the last time out as well.
Hixon, a screen on Durant. Miller. Excellent defense there from Wesley.
Excellent. Really solid job, actually, by the defense to get in his way as he was going up for that one.
A 3-ball.
I held that. A little bit too late.
Good look, though. I thought that was going to go down.
Now, the D
thought it was, too.
Just enough there, Clark, to bother him and throw that shot off.
Now, here is Lawson. 9 points in the game so far.
Terrific job that time defending at the rim. I mean, it's not an easy task stopping that fella when he's headed to the bucket like that. Good job.
Here is Durant. Westbrook. Foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him two chances at the free throw line here.
And the defense looking to protect the rim at all.
Boy.
To save the lane, make him earn it at the line.
Nick Collison's checked in for Oklahoma City. The Nuggets trail by 14. Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, I mean, a cold stretch offensively. They desperately need a basket.
Robinson drives in. The feed to Hickson. Pass to Fareed. Just 5 on the clock. Augustine with it. Now defended by Wesley. Will it go? No good. And the Thunder going the other way now.
Deep. Not only is their lead big, but their advantage on the boards is huge, too.
Yep, well deserved. And they have worked their tails off on the glass.
And the basket good.
And their interior. I'm talking about,
man. Let's bring this lead up some more, man.
How many open looks at the rim are they going to allow?
Denver calls timeout.
You know, he understandably doesn't like what's going on out there, and that's why he wants to talk things over during this timeout.
I think this is a good time to call a timeout. They just need to hit pause for a second and then reset as well.
Let's find out what Doris Burke has for us.
Hey, guys. Well, Brian Shaw had some advice for the team over that last break. The one point he really drove home was that defensively they have to do a better
man.
Job taking away the outside.
You gotta show off sometimes,
man.
They're
going to be dedicating more manpower to the perimeter from now on. Clearly, some adjustments there had to be made because the time left for a comeback is quickly running out. Kevin, over to you.
Thank you, Doris. Robinson, that's good.
Defense just has to fight.
Yeah, that was cool.
Especially when the ball is in his hands. I mean, he doesn't miss too many open shots.
Augustine against Wesley. There's 48 seconds left to play. And that one's good.
And as hot as he's been this quarter, the game plan should be simple. Get him the ball and get out of the way.
I don't know what to tell you, Augustine, boy. I don't think he was ready for that little Dirk Nowitzki shot, boy.
Now Augustine. He's had some playing time, but no scoring yet from him. Feeds it to Hickson. Fisher against Robinson.
Where you at, man? Where you at with yours? Come on.
Over to the wing. Here's Augustine.
Treated your stupid ass.
Could not get off the shot.
Bring that shot here, boy.
Ryan Gomes is checked in for Perry Jones. And Tabo Cephalosha subbed in for Nick Collison. Goes up from the top of the key.
Oh, that was too, well, yeah, very late. You, man, never lying. I don't know what the hell I was doing right there.
He kicks to Robinson.
Damn, can I run through? Shit.
Pans the shot with nobody near him. Robinson's got 10 points. Here's Wesley. Shot is off.
I'm gonna make that man one day, damn it.
And as we end the third quarter, a double digit deficit. We'll make it.
Man, yeah, what was it? What was the assist of the game?
State Farm assist of the game today. Ooh. Steve, it's a big man winning the honor.
And it was a no-brainer. This assist was really out of this world. He had a great understanding of the situation.
Ah, that was the first point of the damn game.
The Thunder leading by 17. And Oklahoma City, look at who they've got to start the fourth quarter.
Bruh. Sit that ass down, boy.
Highlight reel unto himself, guys. Wow.
That could very well be a contender for Dunk of the Year and perhaps might make its way all over the internet.
I'm with you. I'm with you, Clark. That's a crowd pleaser if I've ever seen one.
But I could shooting it.